La la la. welcome everyone. Lovely to be with you. Thank you for joining us for this Zikr evening. Just taking in all of your faces, and do invite you to have a look on gallery view if you can, or scroll through and just have a look round our circle here. All welcome. And maybe do put your camera on, even if it's just for a moment, just so we get to see everyone who's here. Bless you. Bless you all. So we're going to begin with this Sufi invocation of Hazrat Inayat Khan. If you know it, please join with us. If not, just let the words wash over you, allowing those that sit well with you to land, and letting anything that doesn't sit just flow past you or by you. Towards the One, the perfection of love, harmony and beauty, the only being united with all the illuminated souls who form the embodiment of the Master, the Message, the Mystery, the Miracle, the Mother, the Spirit of Guidance. And we'll just say Surah Fatiha together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi labil alameen. Arrahmanirrahim. Maliki yawmideen. Iyaka nabudu wa iyaka nasta'in. Ihdina sirat al-mustaqim. Sirat al-adina anamta alayhim. Khayril maktubi alayhim walada. Amen. So we'll begin with Estaferallah. Asking for the purifying forgiveness of the only being. Estaferallah. And then calling on divine light, Ya Nuri, and unity, Allah, Ya Allah. This divine light of unity, Allah Nuri. Estaferallah.
light. Breathing out divine light. Coming into unity.
Just do a little bit more of this beautiful practice, just speaking the words Estaferallah, Estaferallah, and invitation to brush your heart, to just invite this healing, this purification, this chance to release and let go of whatever no longer serves. So there may be impressions from the day or from the past few days that have lodged in the heart, barbs that have stuck, strands of guilt that tie us in their nooses. And we can use this practice, Estaferallah, inviting this purification, this forgiveness, this letting go. Estaferallah, Estaferallah. Estaferallah, making our ablutions, purifying with the forgiveness of the only being, Estaferallah.
Estaferallah.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. in the light of unity, in the presence of the only being. We affirm that love is all there is. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. La ilaha illallahu. This is the form that we received from Murshid Sam, Sufi Ahmed Murad Chisti. La ilaha illallahu. Nothing but unity, nothing but this one presence, this one being, this one unified reality. Some movements with this, and if you have the room and you want to join us, then do please stand as well and move your body, or if you prefer to sit or lie and just let the sounds wash over you, that's also welcome. To walk to the right. Thank you. So some of you know that I was in Glasgow last week singing and dancing. Singing and dancing outside the gates of COP26, participating in some of the marches and the demonstrations. And I'm sure most of you know that what's coming out of COP26 is far from what we would wish for. But I somehow received a really important message from my time there. Something I'd really like to share with you all. The message I received, maybe you already know this, is that to be happy and to be free is a radical, sacred, anti-capitalist act. It's probably the biggest thing that we can do, each one of us, right here, right now, as we live through whatever is coming in the next few years, to find that place inside where we know that we are happy, we know that we are free, that we have no need to submit to what Murshid Sam would call the mind mesh, the mesh-like structures of this patriarchal capitalist society. You know, we have no need to be restricted by that. We can, inside our own souls, inside our own beings, we are free. No matter what our circumstances, no matter what our physical circumstances, we have this choice in any moment to remember. This is what zikr is about, remembering. And as I say, I want to add to that, remember that this is a radical act, anti-capitalist and sacred. This is what we can do together. So I'm going to read a little bit of Rumi, and Salik is going to play while I do that.
I sing at some point as well.
Our fasting is over. It's the feast day of spring. Oh, dearest guest, welcome. Sorrow be gone. All praise be to God. Oh, love, once forsaken, abandoned heart, be forgotten now. Your beloved has arrived and will forever remain. All praise be to God. Parting is forever parted. Separation is severed at last. Union is united with no more delay. All praise be to God. Flight has flown and exile's pain is banished. Distance is now distant. Our nest is filled with joy. All praise be to God. The moon in the heavens, the rose in the heart, in love's garden. The queen in her palace,
proud banners show forth. All praise be to God. Life stirs in the root hair. Fluid sap spreads in each tiny leaf. Green buds on the branches crown his dominion. All praise be to God. Flood me completely with the fire of love's burning, for now I can bear it and not burn away. All praise be to God. For now, in certainty, my soul is free, and all of earth's sadness has dissolved in earth's clay. All praise be to God. O chalice overflowing, poured out for these thirsty worlds, we thank you, we bless you, and drink while we pray. All praise be to God. The world lay parched for so long, an open desert, until the dew glistened and your breath came on the wings of morning. All praise be to God. As we waited, we were longing for spring's sun to renew this life of ours. Today, Jalaluddin's warm breath arrived from the east. All praise be to God. Ya Jilani. Thanksgiving and praise. Ya Shakur Allah, Ya Hamid. Ya Shakur Allah, Ya Hamid. Ya Shakur Allah. It's the feast day of spring. Oh, dearest guest, welcome. Sorrow be gone. All praise be to God. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Allah, Hayy, God is life, unity lives, life is unity, there is only one life. Allah, Hayy. Allah, Allah, Hayy, Allah. One of Murshid Sam's students asked him once, "What can you tell us about grace?" And he replied, "Well, you're alive, aren't you? Allah, hi!"
Hi.
Yeah, hi. So another chance to dance a zikr if you would choose to, or you can do the movement seated. So, La ilaha illallahu.
La ilaha illallahu.
Ishq Allah ma'bud lillah.
Ishq Allah ma'bud lillah.
La ilaha el Allahu. Only unity, only this one life that we all live and share, only this one being, this one unified existence, this one reality of unity, sacred unity. Ishq Allah ma'bud Allah. God is love, God is the lover, God is the beloved. There's nothing else. There's only this pole of love. Ishq Allah ma'bud lillah. La ilaha
thank you.
So I just realised you tuned it and it's the other guitar.
Thank you. Oh.
So one more for tonight, or for today, depending on where you are, this morning, this afternoon, this evening. This melody based on a traditional lullaby from Palestine. It's often said that all of the beautiful names are contained within these first two, that every name is just another way to understand love. So, and all of those names are contained in the one name, Allah, which is the name of everything. So we're going to again make this crescent shape from left to right with the heart. And from right to left, and again from left to right, and finally we bow into the heart, dropping into that heart space. So we're circling around this sun and moon of love.
Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim.
So maybe it's your bedtime now and you can snuggle down, held and rocked in the arms of the beloved, in the arms of love. Or maybe it's still early in the day for you and you've got lots of time ahead, in which case, go in peace and greet everyone you meet with love.
Yeah, salam.
And remember that to be happy and to be free is a radical, sacred act. Blessings. May all beings be happy. May all beings be well. May all beings be free. Peace, peace, peace. Let's sing. Let's sing together. May all beings be well. May all